Hi students, welcome back. Let us continue with the threads concept. So now let us see the difference between the single thread process and the multi-thread process. So if you take one process, I'm talking about one process. If you take one process, so within that process, how the single thread will be work and how the multiple thread will be. So let me explain that. So this is a P1. Let us take P1 is the process. The working of a single thread is like this. Okay, so here the code, data, and the files section will be there. So these code, data, files will be shared by all the threads. So if it is a single thread, that will be shared. If it having a multiple thread, that will be shares the common data and common code and the common files. And coming to the single thread, you are having only one register, program counter, and single stack. So if you are dealing with only a single thread, if a process is having only a single task, a single thread, that single thread is having only a register, program counter, and the stack. So I already explained the definition. So whatever the thread is there, so that thread is having the register to store the data, and the counter is to program counter contains the next instruction that has to be executed. That address will be stored, next thread address will be stored in counter, and the stack contains the temporary data. So next what data has to be executed, means first in like that stack operation, the top has to be deleted like that. So all these register, counter, stack will share the code, data, and files that are present in the process control block. So this is a process control block, which in the process control block you are having the code, data, and the files, and that will be shared by a single thread. So this is a single thread process. Now let us see the multi-thread process. What is this multi-thread process? Let us take P2. So let's take the P1 only, process P1. So a single process, so this is a single process. This process is having same like code, data, and the files. So the only this process control block will store the related process information, code, data, and the files. And this information will be shared by all the threads. So here you are having, suppose the multiple threads are there. This is one thread. Okay. So first thread, second thread, third thread. So these are the multiple threads. So these three multiple threads share the same code, data, and the files which is present in the process control block, that related process information. Okay. So each process is having their own. Each thread is having their own register, program counter, and the stack. Each process is having a register, counter, stack. Register, counter, stack. So based on the threads, these will be increased. So if more threads and each having their own ID and own registers, own program counter, own stack, but all these threads will share only the code, data, and files. So this is multi-thread process and this is a single thread process. Thank you.